Paramount Pictures presents a movie that stars with Sarah. Obviously. And maybe some other random characters, I guess. Like Troy, Twisty, Neil, I don't know. And I also wanted to remind you that I am the narrator of this movie. Now, let's see where Sarah is. What a beautiful day. Checking all clear for launch. There we go. Get ready for liftoff. Oh no. My rocket's out of fuel. I gotta go downstairs. This part of the movie is the beginning. It's the setting of the movie. I'm so lost in space. There's the moon. Hey, what is this wheel for? Oh, it makes the doors open. I'm gonna try pull it back. Oh, great, it now worked. Now let's see. Help! 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 Oh no, it looks like someone has a problem. Oh no, that poor robot, are you okay?
No, I'm not. Help me.
Okay. Look! You're my hero. Thank you.
Give me a hug.
Oh, I love you too.
Let's go to the skull.
Okay. This is the way. Let's get inside the rocket.
Yeah.
Here we go. Wait, I almost forgot that we're out of fuel. This is the second time I've said that. Oh, here's the problem. Great! Now let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! This is a pirate ship. Yo ho ho! Away we go! Yarr! This is the best life ever! Man, I'm so Wow! A bucket of bananas! I'm gonna get them. Yarr! It's time for me to find me treasure! Wait! What is that? Ha, I love the bananas. Grrr, that naughty monkey steal me bananas. Gotta go. Oh no, I gotta hide in. Yarr, I know where you are. Take that. Whoa. Thank you. so dizzy. Finally! Some nice looking delicious bananas for me. Nom nom nom. And the monkey is eating the bananas while the pirate broke his wooden leg. Bye, robot. Bye. What the heck are you? My name is Sarah. What's your name? My name is Neil. I'm your school teacher. Follow me. But just follow me, okay? What do you want to do? How about some science? Sure, let's do some science. Okay. Start by asking your research question. What do you want to know? Neil is teaching Sarah a science lesson. Oh, I think I know what kind of question I want to know. I would like to know if we could make some paper planes. Okay. And state your hypothesis, but what do you think will happen? We can throw the paper planes and they will land on the letter X. Oh, that's great. Now, go ahead and explain your experiment. Okay. And what data are you collecting and what's your control?
My control is to make some paper planes.
Yeah. Haha, I made a paper plane. Now let's throw it. Analyze your results. What observations did you make? My results that I make was throwing a paper plane. And? What is going to happen next? I know what's going to happen next. Make a conclusion. What did you learn? And did you have any more questions? Let's see if it landed. No, I wanted to tell you. Do you have any more questions? No. Oh! The paper plane landed on the other side of the fence. Oh, man. But that's okay. What's gonna happen next? You get an A+ for being such a good job. Thank you! Wahoo! Great job. Sarah got an A+ on her science report. She had a great time. Thank you so much, Neil. Anytime, Sarah.
Guys, we have a school friend. His name is Troy. Hi, Troy. Oh, hi there. What's your name? My name is Sarah. Let's start off with some math. The first question is, what is 8 minus 4? Maybe Sarah. Is the answer 4? That's correct, the answer is 4. What? I thought it was 8. Troy, the answer is 4. You better get it right next year. The next question is, what is 2 plus 2? Troy! is the answer baby 2? I'm sorry, but the answer is wrong. The correct answer is 4. Oh man! I thought it was baby 2. Troy, it is 4. You better get it right next time. Okay, next question. What is 0 plus 0? Sarah! I know. 0 plus 0, it equals 0! Amazing! I thought it was 2! The answer is definitely 0. I can't believe you got it wrong! Oh no! And last but not least, what is 9 plus 3? Troy! The answer is definitely 93. No! The answer is not 93, it's 12! But 9 plus 3 equals 93. No, the answer is 12. I can't believe you got it wrong. 90 plus 3 equals 93. Troy, what is it? Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Troy, Sarah asks which thing you'd rather fight. So, okay. I have to go with the giant chickens. Not because I wanted to do math. Hey! You are only supposed to do math. You're a kid. Man, okay. We'll meet up with you downstairs. Okay. Okay. We'll meet you. Okay. So, not too shabby. Oh no, it's a dragon! No! Oh, silly me. You're not a dragon. What dragon? A talking bird? Gosh! Driving me slugs. Ooh, an eraser. I could erase this chalkboard. Ooh, it's time for me to go! What's taking her so long? Guys, I'm back. Oh, thank God. Yeah, thank God. Shall we go to the Toontastic Building Competition? Yeah, probably. Sarah, Troy, and Neil are going to the Toontastic Building Competition to get a prize. Now let's walk. Okay. It's taking such a long time. Yeah, I know. Well, let's talk about the Toontastic Building Competition. So, Neil, what's part one? Part 1, Twisty is going to meet us at the forest. Whoa! And what is part 2? Part 2, according to my sources, the winner of the Toontastic Building Competition is going to meet her.
Wow! That means we're going to win the Toontastic Building Competition. We didn't begin it yet. It is taking such a long time. So, does this source of yours make posters for a living? Okay. What should we build? Let's build a creeper. No, let's build an Enderman. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he honors, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I picked you, Sarah. We're building an Enderman. Oh, great. Okay, now let's prepare to team.
Okay, prepare to team. On three. No. Preparing is daring. Okay, one, two, three, team! Prepare!
Do push-ups!
Get ready. Ready.
Yeah. Oh no, what is that sound? It might not be dangerous. Don't worry.
I'm ready to get you. I'm ready to get you.
Sarah, stay close. I'll protect you. This happens to those who dare to peck me. Good job, Sarah. You did a great job. Thank you. And great job for abusing that animal. He deserves it. Yeah, right. Now let's go hunt some squids. Sarah, I don't know if this is a good idea. Trust me.
Would you like to see my pond? Would you like to check it out? Would you like to come around? Come and see what it's about. So why don't you come and have a visit? I promise you, you don't want to miss it. I bet you're wondering, where is it? Would you like to see my pond? This is where I like to splash. Come and try it, it's a bash. This is where I like to sleep. When I'm sleeping, go make a peep. This is where I like to hop. This is where I need to stop. I love it here, I'd never swap. Don't you love my little pond? Now it's your own house, I'm sure you've got a big old comfy bed. Not for me, I'd rather take a little snooze on my lily pad instead. And I bet you've got some really cool stuff and yummy things to eat. That looks good, but everyone who tries my toasted bowl of flies thinks that it's a treat. Well, almost everybody, come and visit at my pond. I promise you that it'll be fun. I'll set you up with your own pad where you can lie out in the sun. You don't have to answer now, so just take some time and think. But wouldn't it be fun? There's plenty of water here to drink. It's important to be hydrated.
Great job, folks. Anytime, Troy. Now let's go and hunt the squids. Man, we hate that frog. It's so annoying. It's like a worm. Okay. Let's hunt some squids. Sure. I'm gonna go into the water. Guys, I hunted a squid. Great. Let's eat it. That was so delicious. Perfect. Now, let's go and go to the Toontastic Building Competition. Sure. Alright, Agent 59, you know the drill. You need to get in, get the plans for the rocket, and get out of here. Okay. I need to get in. Just use the hand. And we're in. Done, done, done. Last we meet. Oh. Think you can get past me? Oh, yes. What? Use the hacking device. What? Ugh. Ah! Okay, so here I go. Okay. And downloading things. There we go. Ah! Oh no, it's you. I am going to make myself big by using the potion of content. Ah! Oh no, I need to get out of here. Ah! Oh no! Alright, let's get out of here. Go, 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 go! Blah! Blah! Alright, Agent 59, you have to use the ski lift. Get to the helipad. Okay. On. And we're on the helipad. Yeah! Whoa! You cannot defeat me, Agent 59. Oh, really?
I just gonna have to all the way out because I got a potion of shrinking. What?
Yeah. Oh. He can't have to beat me.
According to Agent 59, he found a mysterious creature which is known as the Ender Dragon.
Okay, we're now right here. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Toontastic Building Competition! And everyone is going to enjoy this. And also, the winners will also meet in person Twisty! Yay! Yay. Ocelot! 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 Whoa, the handshake. What kind of handshake do you have? Well, I'll make one up. I'll call it the... The Redstone Wrap. Okay, now let's do it. Building starts now! Here we go in 3, 2, 1. We finally made it.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
You worry about your building, we worry about ours. What the, We made a rocket ship. Da da da. Okay, and now it is time, the moment we've been waiting for. Okay, here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure. I agree with you, Neil. Me too.
What? No way. Just a bunch of diet wool.
Cow!
Oops. Oh no, a lot of fire. No, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. The lava's getting closer. But Troy is going to get lost.
I know. You stay and save the build.
Okay. I'm coming for you, Troy. Troy, where are you? Just say hey if you can hear me.
Hey.
Oh. Okay. Where are you? Wait, what? Okay. Hey, what? Oh. Oh, it's right there. Oh. He's on the other side. Oh. Ha, what? Ha. Ha! Ha! What? Ha! Ha! Huh? Ha! 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 Ha!
Woo! Found ya!
Oh, great job! The pleasant has been done. Okay, now let's get out of here. What the? You're in big trouble, Troy. You're not supposed to run away by yourself. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, well, you should be. Let's go. Oh my gosh! Look at that! Oh! Yeah! Ridicule clown! Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding dong! Troy, let's get out of here! Quickly! Let's get out of here!
I come in for you!
Oh no 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 no! Quickly get inside there! Get inside there! Quickly get inside there!
Finally.
Not again. Oh, what was that? Hey there. Hey there. Whoa. It's a queen. I'm coming! Me too! This door won't open! Help! This door won't open! We should be safe in here. I'm gonna need some. Hold the coal. Hey, everyone. Troy, let's go up this ladder. Okay. Hey, look. It's a telescope. What can you see? I can see the darkened sky. And not anyone can see it. Try. I don't see anything. This sign says M. Is this a joke? I'm afraid so. But the sign says M. I'm afraid not. Oh no, your arm. What? Son of a bu-
Chicka 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 choo choo!
Stop acting like a train. Is he acting like a train? Oh,
Oranges! Come get your oranges! Troy, this is the third time you are selling oranges. I do not want any oranges! Oranges! Come get your oranges! I've had enough of your bad and disgraceful behavior. Aha! Ding, 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 ding! Ding! Ah! Ah! Coo! It doesn't look like she's coming back down. Thank the Lord! I like dancing all around. And it's the best time. Wait. Oh no, why am I not singing? Why am I singing? And why am I moving? Help me stop moving. Oh no, I can't singing. Help me stop walking. Help me. Ha ha, it is blocked. Oh no, it came down. Help me. Help me stop singing. Help me! Help me! Help me! Oh no, I can't stop moving! I can't stop moving!
Oh no, I can't stop moving! Help! 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 Oh no, I can't stop moving! Oh no, I can't stop moving! Help! 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 I can't stop moving! Help! I can't stop moving! Help! I can't stop moving! Oh, I'm so stuck. I'm super glued. Oh, no.
You have the right to remain silent. Aha! The right, yes. You lie, did I? You lie, and I lie.
Help me! Help me!
Now, yeah, I gonna die.
No, no, help me! Someone help me! Help!
Oh, okay, kid. We have got to. Eshushka, 2 sushi rolls, and 3 teriyaki balls. Enjoy your dinner! How did you get back?
I morphed myself back, jerk.
Why did you call me a jerk?
I'm Sarah, you idiot.
Yeah, I know! You told me that at school. Sir, can we ask you to go trade? Over Costa. I will be back with some Dougal trays in a bit, though. Ah, some Dougal trays. We got the Dougal trays. Enjoy your dinner. Thank you. Do you want some cheese?
Okay.
And would you like a pepper on the veggies?
Sure.
That's amazing. Enjoy your dinner.
Help me, help me. I can't stop singing. That lady trying to hurt me, but I can't stop dancing. Help me. Oh no, what is happening to me? He's gonna shoot at me, and I'm gonna stop him. Oh no.
Anytime.
Thank you.
Hey! So, ready? Take that! What? Where did she go? Well, that's too bad. Yeah, it's too bad. Wait, what is that rumbling? Cool.
Get ready for a long and painful fight. Look out! Run for it, run! Oh, that was a safe one. Now get ready to die. No! Ha ha! This is the line fight!
You should be safe.
Stop squeezing me!
No! We did the job! High five! That was amazing. It sure is.
And that was the end of our Toontastic movie. The astronauts had a great time. They defeated the evil boss. This brings us to the end of this movie. Now relax, viewers, while we roll the end credits.